Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the greatest DIYer of them all?
Jeff Thorman from Home Renovision.
That's not what I was expecting. What's up, everyone? This is the mirror that we're going to be building today in this video.
And one of them I'm doing with premium pine wood. You could do the straight edge one, and then there's the mitered corners. Cut one 21 inch board out of your 8 foot board and then have the rest go for your side.
Applying a few drops of the liquid nails.
I've said it before on this channel, but a framed mirror can really dress up a room. Get it?